Health rationing. What is it? What does it mean for you? After private insurance mysteriously went bankrupt, Congress in 2010 created the Health Administration Bureau to provide universal health care. The Bureau emphasizes sacrifice, duty, and self-discipline. Citizens like you have embraced the chance to give a lot and take a little. Jane is only having one child. Bill gave up the emergency helicopter to take the scenic route. And little Jimmy's foregoing that second dentist visit. Yes, your hospital uses rations too. Patients enjoy a state-of-the-art selection mechanism, digital medical records, and a world-class fitness center. Families are given 15 minutes of health management a month, moving patients through hospitals in record speed.
Yeah, lickety-split.
The FDA has also distributed the best, a cure-all that treats hemorrhoids, hair loss, and those pesky love handles. This wonder pill keeps blood pressure low, and budget deficits too. What a marvel. Let's watch it work. Meet Dr. Frank Fleming. And here's Charlie. Charlie has a sore throat. No problem, Charlie. Just sign this easy paperwork here, here, and here. Oh, and here. But wait! Charlie's family has already used their 15 minutes for the month. Sorry, Charlie. You don't want to take time from your neighbor, do ya?
Uh-uh!
That's right. But what's this? Your grandma died last week? Giving you a 30-second bonus. Talk fast. Ha ha. Dr. Fleming has just the thing. Why, it's the best. But will it fix a migraine? Sure. Why would they call it the best if it's not the best? Americans understand that sacrificing for the Health Administration Bureau is the utmost priority. Each pill split in half and each ailment untreated is a patriotic victory against personal responsibility. Less is more with rations. The rational choice.